Rachel Hoffman.
Hi guys, how are you?
Whenever you're ready.
Okay, all right. So this is what it feels like to match wits with someone at your level. What the hell is the catch? It's the feeling of freedom, of seeing the light. It's Ben Franklin with the key and a kite. You see it, right?
Have you seen the show?
I have.
Oh, great. Yes. So that's great, because a lot of people haven't gotten to see it.
Yeah, yeah, I've seen it 5 times.
Wow. So
I would like you to do it again.
Okay.
And since you've seen the show, like, do it like she does it in the show. Because
okay.
We're looking for someone to do it in the show, and so I want it. You know, I want you to do it the way she's doing it.
The conversation lasted 2 minutes, maybe 3 minutes. Everything we said in total agreement. It's a dream and it's a bit of a dance. A bit of a posture, it's a bit of a stance. He's a bit of a flirt, but I'ma give it a chance.
Have you been on The Good Wife?
No, I have not been on The Good Wife.
Okay.
Yeah, just do it again and do it. Just do it like Renee. Do it like
just the
way Renee does it. Yeah, just
on
do like
The Good Wife.
So, I'm gonna stop you right there. Okay, that was great.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Make sure, and I don't know if you guys feel this, I feel like you're giving me a little Peggy.
Okay.
Hint.
Should I put tap shoes on?
Maybe.
But no, we want like no Peggy here, but if, unless it's like season 4 Mad Men Peggy, if you undertone that
yeah.
kind of Peggy, that's the only Peggy
Power.
I see in the room.
Mm-hmm.
Like
yeah, yeah,
that
yeah.
kind.
So this is what it feels like to match wits with someone at your level. What the hell is the catch? It's the feeling of freedom, of seeing the light. It's Ben Flunkin' with the key and the kite. You see it, right? The conversation lasted 2 minutes, maybe 3 minutes. Everything we said in total agreement. It's a GBB, ba 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 ba, ba 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 ba, dee dee ga. Yeah, I lost it.
No, because we saw it. Yeah, you made the adjust, and that was the most important.
You were not saying words, but you were saying a lot.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I have one question. Could we just... Can we hear something else from your book? Like something that shows that you can like be sexy but also reserved, and like something that shows you can also be old and young? Like a song that shows like the passage of time?
Can we have you look at the Peggy stuff?
Oh, sure. Do you have it there?
Nope, it's just Ann Peggy.
Yeah, just say Ann.
Oh, okay, Peggy. Okay. Ann.
But like it's different.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
I got it.
Oh, see,
great.
That's
yeah.
choices. We love it.
We love the adjust.
She's really nice.
That was a good adjust.
Mm-hmm. Have fun with that.
Mm. Oh, there's no music? You just want me to
yeah,
say
it? Just say
ready.
Ann
yeah.
Peggy. Yeah.
Like hear the music. Just
okay.
But
okay.
There is no music.
Aunt Peggy.
Yeah, so just breathe. Yeah, yeah. Just have fun with it. Yeah.
Aunt Peggy.
Oh, see.
Oh, interesting. See interesting that? Choice.
Yeah.
Michelle, that was great. Yeah. This is Bart's chair, so could you try that one more time as Kelly O'Hara, as the fiddler?